Hello, Detroit. Here's the latest look at your business and tech headlines from Cheddar. Amazon, consumer paying a lot more to ship items to your doorstep. The U.S. Postal Service wants to raise the fee that they're charging Amazon by 9% to 12%. Now, it's unclear how much Amazon is actually paying right now, but major retailers all have to negotiate deals based on volume. Now, this comes as the post office is proposing a price bump on stamps and sending priority mail. Meanwhile, does Apple finally have a solution to all those telemarketing calls that we're getting? Well, Apple Insider is reporting that Apple has filed a patent for technology that can automatically detect spam calls on your iPhone. Now, incoming calls would then be cross-checked through a database of call signatures to determine whether or not those calls are legit. Now, it's unclear if or when Apple will roll out the technology. And a new feature is bringing 3D photos to your newsfeed. Facebook says the new feature uses the dual camera setup that is now standard on most smartphones. The 3D photos will also be compatible with Facebook's artificial intelligence technology called Oculus, and the feature will be available to everybody in the coming weeks. And that's your Cheddar Business and Tech Update. I'm Baker Machado from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange.